Let's see how this works out. Will Kate find me here? No, just feel well rested. The guts on the ground go round and round, round and round, round and round. The guts on the ground go round and round, all through Jamaica Plain. Okay, how about an adventure at the four-leaf fish packing plant? Because who doesn't want to go to a post-war fish packing plant? I mean, that's just gotta be a lovely place full of old fish. Okay, so there we have it, the fish packing plant, and there you are. Okay, Macready periodically just guns up. Let's see if he's any good. We just want to go to the fish packing plant. Yeah. Suicider. I do not intend to get touchdown. Oh, well, that was a close thing. I guess he got close enough to Macready. Car is gonna go. Well, that was yucky. I gotta reload. This is like getting shot. Fade back, fade back. Stimpak. That away, Stimpak. Okay, you're down. He'll be down soon. Get out of your boot. Is that enough to pop him back up? Nope. Now that's somehow protecting him. Right through there. Come on. Fine, I'll pursue. I've done this before. Where'd he go? Oh, there you are. You're up higher than I thought. Okay, you back up? I don't want to kill every one of them. Let's just go do our thing. See what the... Oh, that's neat. This tripwire cannot be disarmed. What the heck is it tied to? Can't even shoot the damn thing. Okay. Okay, so how do I get around this? Is this a matter of jumping? Or letting Macready tip the tripwire? Is there a switch? You can't jump over it, that's pretty clear. You can go over this way. Aha! Okay, did he just not trip the tripwire? Or did he trip the tripwire? General Atomics, we're right next to the mechanist place. Hell. Oh. Lock it. Reload. Oh, there we go. I do like this gun. That should please all you Walking Dead fans. Is there a right day to piss you off? I mean, you'd have to have a day where you didn't piss you off, and then... Really? Now, how do we get in? Ooh, it's in a safe. Unlock an expert safe. Sounds like there's something still going on. Let's see, is this the way in? Could take a nice nap. Automatic laser pistol. 4 mini nukes. I am impressed. What were you waiting for? End of the world? Well, you got to see that. Beginning of something wholly different. Post-apocalyptia. What did he just do? Did he just fall off the darn building? No, he just did what I just did. Ran right through the... Fusion core. Well, so far I'm enjoying myself. But there's more Dandy Boy Apples. There's more going on here than just this. We're supposed to be able to get away inside. Well, this ain't it. Maybe down this set of stairs. Fisheries, yeah, we're in the packing. Master. Xenophobes. That's... Open the security door. Now that's neat. Markowski's Chem Lab. I don't know if this is the mission that I was planning on doing. I was planning on doing a mission with a guy trying to sell bad meat. This might have messed up another, a different mission, drifting in there the wrong way. We're gonna grab a bunch of stuff. Okay, I don't feel like making any drugs, no. Come on, exit it.
What do we have here?
Wait there.
Okay. Just give me a shout when you need
me. Hey.
Fine. I'll hang
come
out
on.
Here. What's so important?
Get out of my way. I'm away. We're raiding this place. And I don't know that it won't have some repercussions later. Enough chemistry stations. Got a bunch of hazmat suits. I mean, that's kind of useful. Isn't Markowski that guy from, down in, the Rexford? Clean, even your tin cans are coming with me, Markowski. South Boston. Well, hopefully nobody will know who did that. I guess at some point I'm going to screw up one or two quests. I don't know that I've screwed anything up, I just have that vibe, like, that was supposed to be part of something else. I don't know what those little tripwires are supposed to be doing. Are you taking pictures? I mean, you know. That'd be an interesting plotline. Okay, so... I mean, I guess keep going all the way down. How'd you get all the way down there? Doesn't seem to do anything. Where's the main entrance to the fish packing plant? Where are those? Where's the packer of fishes? I mean, really, there should be a door someplace. Is that the door in there? That's when we try to go around. Alright, let's just walk past it. Four-leaf fish packing plant. Four-leaf, it's tasty. Four-leaf, all the dolphin that it used to have.
What's that smell coming from?
I'm dead fish. I'm willing to bet.
Take him down.
Okay, well, we shoot things. Okay, clear, clear. Terminal unlock Novus loves their ghoul. Security girl, you open the door. Should I kick open the Protectron? Choose personality mode. Medical responder! Why not? Fusion core, yay!
Please remain calm if you are injured.
It's a construction unit that now thinks it's a medical thing. Okay, well.
I'm gonna root through this mess. Go right ahead.
Kami Wonder Glue. Okay, guns up. A charred fr- I can't even get out. I've never seen one of those before. He's pretty tough. Wow, I mean, I'm really getting taken apart here.
My arm.
That was nasty. And kind of disgusting. And I'm hot here for some reason. I took a lot of rats. We don't know why. Right away. Oh, well, you served your purpose there. That was... Yeah, stimpy it up. Automatic assault rifle fits right in there. That's just great. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. And you know how much we need aluminium. I mean, that's just... good stuff. Some tools. And something else looks like... oh, it's a legendary! They're just coming out of the woodwork, aren't they? Okay, let's hit a stim pack because I'm kind of cornered. Bad things are happening. Lock it, load it. Dead. Hunter's link, okay, reduces damage from aminals. Okay, well, this is like a dead end. Where the heck are we going? Well, where are the main characters here? That's more dead people. Let's just go up here. Somewhere around here. If you could handle that, that'd be great. Is he dead? Okay, okay, I guess I should yell help him. Leave this. Well, so far there was supposed to be this interaction between, like, a couple of people. I'm supposed to be paid to do something. And I can't even find Macready. They do jump, don't they? Mole rat teeth. Because you never can have too many mole rat teeth. Possible that everybody here got killed? Oh, there you are. Alright, I don't see anywhere else to go but down. Openable. That's locked. I don't know if I get it. Macready likes this. I don't know if he's into lockpicking. Like a fusion core or something in here? No. Oh, legendary. That's good. This ain't good. I think I just shot Macready. And simpy, simpy, simpy. Ren and Char, dude, they're not good either. This is gonna be a very bad time. I'm getting a lot of rads from these guys. I'm a Macready. Those charred ones are just nasty. Explosive automatic combat shotgun. Alright, that looks like it's a very significant weapon. will it be more significant than this one? I mean, let's see. This one's, we're doing 74, and that's a two-shot. Bullets explode on impact. Oh, we could try it. What the hell? It's an automatic, so, you know, fire rate and all that might matter. Okay, I'm impressed. What did you find? Macready? A door. Well, that's encouraging. Alright, there's only so much junk that you can really carry. That's... I don't even want to know. Well, so far, I mean, there was supposed to be, like, a plot and everything to go with this. Supposed to be people talking upstairs. Where the hell did he go? Go through the door, go up the stairs again. The worst smell ever. I am, so far, disappointed.
Low on bullets?
No, I'm good.
Okay, that's just about the worst thing I've ever smelled in my entire life.
It smells bad here. We get it. Yeah, I gathered. It's stinky. There's a reason. I mean, we're in an abandoned fish mart, you know, fish packing plant, 200 years after the end of civilization. I'll bet you it smells pretty bad. Okay, I know. You're not getting paid enough to smell this stuff, right? We're trying to determine that. Oh, you're not dead? Do a call upon him. The guts on the ground go around. Okay, we did that joke already. And it wasn't that funny the first time, I bet you're gonna tell me. And there's... Okay, so that's this. We're gonna clear this place, and I'm afraid that I'm not getting any kind of mission out of it. I'm getting a lot of junk. But there was supposed to be a guy here, and he's supposed to be packing stuff. Are there more than one meat packing place? Maybe it's a meat packing place, and this is supposed to be a fish packing place. I'm in the wrong place altogether. That's what happens when you Google something, and you're looking at it, and it's like, you know... Supposed to be specifically a place to level up Macready. Alright, let's grab... Can we grab that? No. I am digging the shotgun, though. That was worth it for the trip for that. I don't think it's better than the necessarily than the two-shot lasernator. Somewhere down here, though, I think that was where the door was. We can get out. Up a level? Here we are. I think I'll have to consult the internet. And it's the wrong cannery. Would you believe this? But there is something else down here that I have to grab. Oh yes, it looks like I may have completely screwed up another quest, or I may have finished the last bit before even starting it, so maybe it'll auto-complete once I get to a certain point. I don't know. What I'm going to try and do is actually just let it go for at least 30 game days, let everything respawn, and go from there. But there's something there to get down here. Go downstairs. Rotten old fish. I mean, it's
okay, that's just about the worst thing I've ever smelled in my entire life.
If we come in here. Come in here. Ah, you see this? They throw you off because there's all this same kind of tan stuff everywhere. You know, you can't really do much with all these little papers. But then you come over to this little bench. Tales of a Junktown Jerky Vendor.
Nice.
Capitalism and you. That's right. And that's gonna about do it for this one. We're gonna just grab whatever other crap is here. Obviously, at some point in another video, we'll go to the proper cannery that's actually has the way to get lots of likes from Macready, because I forget it involves stealing stuff or something or other. I don't even know. But in the meantime, let's at least get back out here, get back to a neutral zone, get to one of our... Not so much a neutral zone, we need to get home. Let's dump all this stuff off at the Red Rocket. And there's a whole purpose to these for opening that thing that we opened up there with, we just hacked our way through it. So there's a whole other deal there. You have to do these in the right order, which involve you running around the place, but I just had a high enough level of hack, and so that's how we get through that. What's green and glowing over? Glowing fungus. Yay! Who doesn't like glowing fungus? And on that note, at least we got a cool gun. And this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.